Right thing?
No.
Okay. Father, I wanted to ask you something about your blades. The ones from your homeland.
What of them?
Why don't you just throw them away? I see the way you look at them sometimes. Like you're... I don't know. Like you hate them.
Even hateful things have their uses. Besides, I tried. They came back.
One of Nito's children! Put her in the trap!
Great!
You got him!
Oh, hello there.
Sorry, didn't mean to scare you or anything.
You did not.
Right, you can bring that back to Ratatoskr whenever you're ready.
I think I need new socks.
What has happened?
They're wet.
They will dry.
You know, I just knew you were gonna say that.
Then why did you ask?
I'm really not sure.
They will dry.
Yeah, I'm sure they will.
Mm-hmm.
find that orb yet? This here's the fun part. Wanna talk for a spell?
Atreus?
I'm fine, Father.
If the sickness is returning...
I swallowed a fly.
Ah.
This is it, then. The beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite.
They have to. After everything they've been through. They have to. Don't they? Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can?
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time. Things went well enough in Muspelheim.
I mean, probably. Surtur didn't want Samara involved. So instead of them combining to form the Ragnarok Beast, we did a workaround that left her out of it.
Well, hopefully he still shows up at Ragnarok to plunge his sword into the heart of Asgard.
And where is that exactly?
Only Surtur knows. Outside!
I guess the army of giants fighting at Ragnarok was just part of Groh's lot. There aren't enough giants around. And the ones that are, they're not really fighters, are they?
Yes, giants were never warlike.
They were artisans, seers, philosophers, builders, but very few were warriors. Starkather the Mighty, notably, and of course, Laufey the Just.
Inserter, right? All those stories about honing his sword and training for Ragnarok, it was literally the last thing he wanted. What's that over there? It looks like a spear.
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Better to have weapons and not need them than the other way around. I guess.
Tyr didn't want to intimidate anyone with it.
Armaments, lad, but rather had them on hand in case his hand was forced. Impressive looking weapon, isn't it?
It is big.
Thinking, why would Groa tell Odin that an army of giants would defeat him at Ragnarok? Because he believed that prophecy, he spent his life killing the giants off. That can't be what Groa wanted.
It's complicated with giants, especially powerful seers like Groa. If she foresaw their deaths, she wouldn't have viewed them as preventable. Perhaps in supplying the justification, she honored the sacrifice and put it to use, enabling the true prophecy of their eventual survival.
I see. Nifelheim just got a new guest. Up there, another coal raider tank. We should clear that one out too. It'll make our wolves feel safer.
Welcome!
now, maybe.
Look out! I think that's their leader.
Raiders are no more.
I'm sure the wolves would be glad to know that.
Cursed wolf.
Father, why can't you just be, I don't know, kind to them?
You remember, don't you, brother? Watching a stronger man take your family away. Feeling helpless.
I should not have told you that.
Huh?
My brother, Deimos. In youth, he was taken. Like...
like our wolves.
Yes.
Alka! Alka!
Oh.
not. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
They're girls?
Good girls.
Yeah.
Look over there. Another of Garm's realm tears. That's a Leafa.
That's frost in my neck, stump.
That's a Leafa.
Is gone.
What is?
The passage to the Norns.
What would we need to go back there for? Or brother?
I thought Atreus would like the horse.